So for today's video, we are going to be playing a game with Justin Fields. I'm going to put the volume a little bit down, just so if you guys, so you guys can hear me good. So we are going to be playing a game with Justin Fields, so we're going to go over here to solo and season mode. So we are going to start a new season. We're gonna start the full season. Actually, this one's just gonna be one game. I'm gonna do a season mode. So this one, I'm just gonna, so you guys can see that how it is playing with Justin Fields. So he got drafted by the Bears. They're right here, ultimate team, because they still don't put him in the lineups. So we are gonna do hard mode because our team is already really good. So I wanna do it all Madden difficulty. Confirm. Okay, so this is our offense, and we're putting a tight end here, even though I have these receivers, but John Akins is better than him this game. So I'm gonna put John Akins, and our quarterback is Justin Fields, playing with Justin Fields. So, and I also have Deshaun Watson. We compare Justin Fields to Deshaun Watson. Deshaun Watson is slower than Justin Fields. Agility is better. Acceleration worse. Awareness worse. Throw power worse. Throw accuracy short worse. Throw accuracy mid worse. Throw accuracy deep better. Throw on the run better. Play action not better. Elusiveness better. Carry not better. Ball career vision better. Strength not better. Spin move better. Juke move better. So today we're just gonna be doing a normal game. The Bears. We'll see against what team we're gonna be going against. Right now we're gonna see our defense. Okay, our defense is actually, it's better than our offense, because I do have a lot of 90s, D4, 97 overall, even though I have Jimmy Graham, 97 overall on the offense, but it's not really a field of a lot of 90s, just 390 starting. I have Watson, but he's not starting right now. Okay, so Jimmy Graham is a 97 too. So the defense is better. I have middle linebacker and all that. I actually have 4, 5, 6, 7, 90 somethings overall. It's special teams, I just have one Ray McLeod. But the special teams, I think it is pretty good. So now we're just gonna go owner goal. Let's build a team around strong. Yeah, okay. So, record 10 interceptions. So, we're just going to be doing that one season. So, that's why we're not going to break 10 interceptions in one game. So, we're going against the Packers. Chicago against Packers. So, we could do it. And we have to wait so it loads. Okay, so it's loading. We're gonna go and play. I don't know if you guys could hear me, but okay, so they're gonna return. First, we're gonna start on defense. Okay, so we're gonna cover here. I'm actually gonna be the DND. Oh, god dang it, he got me. Rodgers. Okay. I don't really think Aaron Rodgers is actually gonna leave the Green Bay Packers. He could, but in my opinion, I don't think he's gonna leave. But they did say, yes, they said that. he was gonna leave, that he could leave the Green Bay Packers. So, okay, it's Aaron Jones. Hand off. Oh, he's grouping us. They're at the 49. D4. I'm gonna try to sack him. And Rodgers, okay, so Devontae Adams catches it. D-smoot. That's a run. Like, that's just a run. But, okay, so Kenny Moore, the third pass. Ooh. We cracked him. Okay. So, third and 11. D4. D4. He's down. Now it's third and 18. Loss of 7. We're gonna kick it. It's good. Okay, so now it's gonna be the action that Justin Fields. Oh, why would they do that? Oh, because there's 20. Oh, yeah, there's 20 seconds left. 20 seconds left. Okay. I actually wasn't looking at the clock. Fields. Throw it down. Let's call it one now. It seems like the other receiver, Chad Johnson, I think. Yeah, it seems like he was wide open, but he actually wasn't, just because. Right there. Jimmy Graham. Timeout. Timeout. We're calling a timeout. Going like. Okay, that's our play. Could work out because we have two players that could. For a big touchdown. Oh, pick. Down at the one. Oh, let's do a safety. Let's do a safety. So we can get two. Oh, no safety. Aaron Jones. Okay, so now it's second half. There's actually only 45 seconds. So I really thought there was going to be like at least 1 minute and a half. But no, every quarter is 45 seconds. Oh no, why would I do that? Christian Kirk, we're down like at the 10 yard line. No, we're down at the 12 or 11. That's like the 12. Oh, I should have threw it to the other one. Wide right open. John Aikens caught it. Doing a short pass. Probably gonna run here if we could. He's out of bounds? Oh no, he's not. He dropped that. How did he drop that? He had it. Okay, second down. I have to try. At least run. Get something running. And I am not running the ball here because in this, I am probably gonna run it sometimes, but right now it's just like showing Justin Fields. Probably gonna run it right now. Yeah, it's just. I love this play. It always gets me like a touchdown. Okay, well, let's get there. Ronald Jones. Did we get on a second and inches? I thought we got it. 4 seconds left. 3, 2, 1. The end of the first quarter. Oh, almost stepped that up. Oh, whoof. I thought that was pick. It was a pick, but he was out of bounds. Run. We could have fumbled there. Okay, field, just in field. Okay, that is good. Jimmy Graham. Scored 200 points in tournament early. Okay. We're just gonna go for two.
Let's go for two. Justin.
Justin Jefferson, no, Justin Fields. Oh, I don't, ooh, he had it. He has it. Touchdown. Okay, we're gonna kick it. Kick it a little bit more over here so I can't get it that bad. Oh, that was pretty good of a kick. That was actually really good of a kick. Oh no, he juked us out. Still cracking in my head. Okay, we're gonna do safety blitz. I like always going on the quarterback go to stack him, because my corners are really good actually, so that's why. In the Madden 20 mobile, I used to have stack players, all of them were 90 overalls. My team was still 90 overalls. There was no 80 something more, just that I lost that. So, in this game it is kind of hard, because in the other game, to buy players, they 90 something overalls were like 20,000. They were 20,000, but here now they're like 300,000, just the common ones. 300,000. That Justin Fields cost me 3 million. 3 million and 100,000, I think. I don't know. Okay, so, we could lose here. I think we're gonna lose here. We're gonna lose him. Oh, come on, we could have sacked him. Oh, we can't. We could just kick it and just do it. It'll be overtime. No. Justin Fields. It's on him now. On Justin. One Hail Mary. Let's see if we could get it in 8 seconds. Let's do it. Oh no, 3 seconds. Let's see. We had to do this. Let's see if we could do it. Justin Fields, this is the end. This could be the last of this video. Oh, they can't even throw that deep. Can't even throw that deep. You can't even throw that much yards. Can't even throw that much yards. You're an underthrown package. And that was long. Justin Fields, we lost because they can't throw. I'm not saying it's Justin Fields for us again, but nobody can throw that deep in this game. It's like 60 yards. Can't even throw like 65, 60. Could barely even throw 55, 58. That's like what they could throw. They could throw 58 yards. They can't even throw that much. So we'll have to open up these packs. So yes, we lost. And how I said, I'm gonna do a season mode, like, to see, but I'm actually gonna do the quarters actually bigger. This is just playing with Justin Fields. I have to pick up these goals thingies, and I am gonna try to do more games, and yeah, like, I'm working on doing more videos to try to do more, not just Madden videos, Madden Mobile 21 videos. To do other types of games. But yeah, and this is the end of the video. Subscribe, like, and comment.